person. So this is also one example of our discussion on the magnetic circuits, magnetic field, and magnetic set. So 1,200 turn flat coil having an average diameter of 3.0 inches carries a current of 40 milliamperes. So we need to calculate the flux density. So A at the center of the coil and B at a point on the axis 2 inches from the center of the coil. Okay. So in considering this problem, so we need to use two formulas. So first, we'll have at the center of the coil, the flux density is equal to 2 pi n I over 10 R. Okay. So the unit of this one will be in Gauss. So this is for at the center of the coil. Now, at a certain position with respect to the center of the coil, the formula is beta sub B is equal to 0.2 pi r squared n I over square root of a squared quantity a squared plus r squared cube. So the unit of this one also is in Gauss. Okay, so let's solve first our condition A, or our A. So this is at the center of the coil. So our N from the given is 1,200 turns . So our current I will be is 40 milliamperes, or equivalent to 0.04 amperes. Then our diameter is equal to 3 inches. So because we are considering only the radius, so our radius is half our diameter, so we will have 1.5 inches, and we need to convert this into centimeter because Gauss is Maxwell's per centimeter. So we'll have 2.4 centimeter is 1 inch. So cancel. So we'll have 1.5 times 2.54, so that is 3.81 centimeter. 3.81 centimeter. So now it's just a matter of substituting the given. So we have beta is equal to, so we have this is 2 pi. Ni or n is 1,200 turns . Now our I is 0.04 amperes all over our F10. Our radius is 3.81 centimeters. consult for our flux density at the center of the coil. So that is, we have 2 pi times 1200 times 0.04 over 10 times 3.81. So we have 7.92 Gauss. Now for letter B, we'll use the other formula because we're now considering a point which is 2 inches from the center of the coil. So we'll have the letter B, let's try another pen. So we have B. So we have delta P. So we still have our 0.2 pi. So we'll use the same radius, which is now converted to centimeter, which is 3.81. So that is R squared, so centimeter squared. Then same number of turns, because we are still considering the same coil. And the same current, or I, 0.74 amperes. All over, so that is, let's just have this a little bit straight. So you have a square root of the cube root, square root of the cube of your A. So your A is, that is 2 inches. So A is given as 2 inches. Now we need to convert this one into centimeters. So that is 2.54 centimeter is 1 inch. Okay, so cancel. So we'll have 2.54, that is times 2, that is more or less, that is 2.54 times 2, so that is 5.08. So we have 5.08 centimeters. So we'll just put that one here, 5.08. So this is centimeter. So we are going to square this one plus the R we use, which is also a centimeter, 3.81 centimeter squared. Then cube. Of them is raised to the power of 3. So we'll solve for this one. We have 0.2 pi. Let's move this a little bit. Pi times you have 3.81 squared times 1200. 0.04 amperes, square root 5.08 squared plus 3.81 squared, so raised to the power of 3, so your answer will be 1.71. So answer is equal to 1.71. This is the unit would be in Gauss. So this is our answer for letter A, and this will be our answer for letter B. So we'll be solving more examples of this on magnetism and its magnetic field and the magnetic circuit. So thank you for watching the video.